D Ninja Productions.
Tune in every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the iShow Wells Show on HODP Network.
So we are in downtown Port of Spain, number 89 Oxford Street in Port of Spain, opposite the Salvation Army, and you can come on down and check us out. We're here Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And when we are here, we're making sure and take care of business. So whether we're dealing with our clients directly, making sure that you are our number one priority, or whether we're making magic happen inside of the studio, we are making sure that you are our priority. So walk with me. This is our kitchenette area. When you come, you can make sure and have a little bit of refreshments. Whether it's coffee, juice, or tea, you just tell us what you're looking for and we will make sure that you're comfortable. Come walk with me. So we're inside the radio station. And of course, I just got some bad boy cameras. Check them out. Top of the line. Big up yourself, King. You ain't gonna see nothing like this anywhere but here. And we have Robert behind the scenes making sure that the online radio station is up and running 24/7. The man in the business, the big man in the business behind the scenes. Big up your whole self, Robert. Yeah, I'm so proud of him. And of course, this is where the music and the magic happens with our DJs on the radio station. Make sure to follow us on every social media platform, Hot Off the Press, to see who DJ and announcer we're going to have next. And my magical place, my special place, it's right here on my set. Yeah, I'm really, really contemplating whether we should go purple or we should go black. Personally, the purple chair, it's pretty, it's nice, but I ain't feeling it full 100. The black chair, however, a little more elegant, a little more classy. So guys, it's going down today. Thank you so much for joining us in this short video. And tune in tonight. We go live from 7 p.m. Bye.
Nurse Joy Home for the Age, located O'Meara Road, Arima. Contact us at 610-7849.
At Home Care is provided both in Trinidad and Tobago by competent, professional, well-trained, and trustworthy caregivers. Contact us at 687-8454 for free consultation.
Behind you, charming, they right behind you.
start off by saying a very special good evening to each and every one of you. Good evening, guys. How are you doing today? Welcome to the Aisha Wells Show. I am Aisha Wells, and I'm in your company today until 9 p.m. How are you going today? All you good? All you nice? Happy International Happiness Day. Did I say that correctly? Today is International Happy Day. And as you know, we are a happy people. Yeah, Trinidadians and Tobagonians are extremely happy people. Happier than most. And I'm definitely hoping that you had yourself a very happy day today. We have a lot going on this evening. You do not want to miss today's show. I urge you when you get in to like the video and to share the live. Yeah, I'm having some technical difficulty sharing my live this evening. But nonetheless, I'm not worried about you guys. Once you're here, you are going to make sure that everyone knows the Queen of Talk is in the building. So go ahead and share the live. Share the live like all you're crazy. Share the live like all you're mad. I'm going to do my roll call in a short. I see you guys. Gather your frills. I'm coming to you. And of course, remember, the numbers to call us on WhatsApp, regular calls or to send your voice notes is 476-7115. Save that number. Remember that number. It's 476-7115. So I'm going straight to my roll call. I see you guys on the live. Marilyn Roberts, how are you? Jah bless to you too, Queen. Petal Williams is on the inside. She says, night, night, folks. How are you doing, Brian Superville? Brian, how are you? It's good to hear from you as well. Marina Taylor, a.k.a. Mommy Sauce. How you doing, Mommy Sauce? You good? Lystra De Mateus is watching. How you doing, Lystra? How you doing, Mauricia Muhammad? Happy Ramadan to you, Queen. Hope your fasting is going well. Hollis Antoine is on the inside. Hollis, how you doing? Lenore Ayers, how you doing? How are you, my darling? Natalie Jack is looking on. Natalie, you good? Leah Wells is on the inside. Sissy Sis, you good? Rain Bowen is with us. Rain, how are you? How's your son? Been a while. Nizette Carter is on the inside. She's saying, blessed night, everyone. Maria Smart is with us. How you doing, Maria? Allison DeSant is inside. Allison, you're good. And, of course, we have another Allison on the live. She is Allison Brathwaite Rojas. She says, good night to everyone. And it's good to see you again, Aisha. It's good to see you, too. Rosalind Leon is on the live looking on, as well as Stephanie Semper. And let me see who else is on YouTube. I'm going to come to you in a short while. All the crews are viewing us on YouTube. We thank you guys for being a part of the show, every single show. So a lot is happening in Trinidad and Tobago. Let me take the opportunity to recap what we have going on this week. So on Monday, we did an interview with the consulate for Grenada in Trinidad and Tobago. So we are going to have that pre-recorded interview shown at a later date. A date to be announced, but very, very soon. A very enjoyable interview. Shout out to the people in Grenada who listens to the show. You know, tell a friend to tell a friend that His Excellency Eldwyn McQuilkin was a guest on this show, and he had a lot to say. I can't wait for you guys to see that interview. And then yesterday, we were live from the Port of Spain Rotary Club. As you know, we're working very closely with the Port of Spain Rotary Club, as they have decided to open up its doors and allow social media personnel inside. Well, we were given the opportunity to carry their event live last evening. And I must say, we did a really, really good job. We have that interview that's going to be coming to you guys soon. And I saw the quality of the interview today. And when I tell Olia, Olia ain't seen nothing like this in Trinidad and Tobago yet. We literally made local media look like kindergarten stuff. But that video, I can't wait for you to see it. That's all I'm going to say on that. I know some of you was on the live yesterday and you saw what was happening live and direct in real time. So thank you guys for those of you who joined on the live yesterday. We have a lot more to do with the Rotary Club, so just go follow, like Hot Off the Press on Facebook, like Hot Off the Press on YouTube, like Hot Off the Press 868 on TikTok, and of course, anywhere we are on social media, go follow us so you can be a part of what's happening. Remember, we are a full-fledged media entity, so we can go live at any time. We can be at any event. We can be anywhere. You just need to know where we are by liking and following us. Do not forget. So that was yesterday. Today, we had some stuff to take care of in respect to our prayer vigil that's being held on Saturday. Remember, I told you guys that we partner with the Spiritual Baptist community, the Orisha community, as well as the Council of Elders and Single Mothers from East Port of Spain for a prayer vigil that's being kept at the Greens Piccadilly Street opposite the MP office on Saturday morning. That's Saturday, the 23rd of March, from 9 a.m. to 12 noon. Well, let me update you as to what is happening. The elders have already started fasting. I spoke to them today. Good afternoon to Fabrice, if he's locked on and listening. He said, our fast has started. So they are fasting in preparation for the event on Saturday. That's on the way. I met with officials at the MP's office to make sure that our lights are up and running, that we have a way to power our mics and our sound system. That has already been done. I went over to the police admin building to ensure that we have police presence on that day. That has already been taken care of. So all we need on Saturday morning is you. So far, we're catering for 100 persons. If more come, the police is more than willing to block off Piccadilly Street and allow us to have full rain on the greens. Because the police is welcoming an initiative like this in East Port of Spain when they're dealing with murders on a regular basis. So this step that we are taking is a step in the right direction. It's a step in a positive direction. It is us finding a way as a community to heal from the murder and the mayhem that's taking place. So I'm urging you guys to wear white on Saturday when you come out. White is the color that we're asking you guys to wear. And it's going to be a lot. It's not just prayer. I understand that it's going to be dance as well on the program. It's going to be a lot. I don't want to say too much. I just really need you to be there. And for those of you who can't be there, then you need to follow Hot Off the Press page on Facebook, because we're going to be streaming it live from our Facebook page. If you are not on the page, you're not going to be part of it. So you have to go follow the page. Let me also tell you guys that I am looking for sponsors. You know me, I don't really come and beg, but I have to, because these types of initiatives requires funding. What we're asking you guys to do is to donate towards refreshments for the elders. Because they are fasting, they are breaking fast on Saturday. And we would like to give them something to break fast with. Yes, so we're asking for a case of water, case of juice. We have a caterer putting together meals for us. Yeah, we're asking you guys to donate towards the catering bill. Inbox me. Yeah, let us give them something to break their fast with, because this is a lot of spiritual work that they are taking on for persons that they don't even know. For persons in the community who are strangers, more or less. But they understand their role in society and they understand the cries of the people, and they have decided to take this upon themselves. The least we could do is give them something to eat and drink after. So inbox me. If you are listening and you are in a position to donate, donations are welcome. I'm going to open the lines pretty early and allow those of you to get in. Yeah, do you have something to share with us? What is on your mind? Feel free to call us. Let us know what is happening in your neighborhood. Anything that you want us to share this evening, take the opportunity to do so. I've asked my team to hold up on the ads today to allow more calls to come in, because I really want to vibe with you guys. This is your show. This is your network. This is all about you. And we have a lot to do. So we have a lot planned. As you know, it's going to be, some shows are going to be drama. They're going to be paternity tests. It's going to be explosive content. And then some shows is going to be nation building, where we talk about what's happening in the community. Some shows we're going to be bringing information to you from different places and different quarters. And might I even say that we're going to be at bars with some of our shows. But I don't want to give you guys too much. This media house is like no other media house you've ever come across. Let me just put that there one time. This is not like any other media house. Absolutely none. So where you're not expecting us to be is where we're going to be. We are not in competition with anybody because we're in a whole different class by ourselves. It allows us the opportunity to move freely among media houses while not being one of them. So we in everything like salt. We're going to be bringing it to you live and direct. So do not forget, my numbers is pinned in the chat. My numbers is 476-7115. That's 476-7115. We are taking voice notes. We are taking phone calls. Be the first to get in and tell us what's going on in your neighborhood, what's going on in your community, or whatever information you want to share with us. We want to hear from you. Let me say good evening to Giselle Sobles. She says, good night, Queen. Ashford Legaton says, night, night. Blessed night to all. Keish Alpha says, thanks. Angela Joseph Richard says, good night, Aisha. How are you doing? Jason D'Souza says, we'll inbox you. Thank you, Jason. Pamela Gillard says, Aisha, good evening. Welcome back. Keon Sort Off International Phillips is watching. How are you doing, Sort Off? Roxanne Paul is on the inside as well. How are you doing? Karen Davis Oliver. Good evening to Alan John, to Joanna Ducaran, to Beverly Grant Charles, Marilyn Roberts, Maria Smart, Renee Williams, Leo King Alexander. Good evening to you guys. As you get in, all I ask you guys to do is share the live. For some strange reason, Facebook is not allowing me to share my live this evening. But I know once you guys get in, you are going to take that opportunity and share it for me. So the lines are opening. We are taking your calls. Let's see who's on the outside. Anybody there? Caller, you're live. Caller, you there? All right, not ready yet. We're taking voice notes as well. Feel free to send your voice notes. Ah, Innes Tyson is on the inside. Innes, how are you doing? Bonnie George says here. She's here. Hi, Bonnie. How are you? Russell Matthews, you're good? All right, great. So what we're going to do is let's pause for a short pause. Let's take a short break. And when we come back, we go straight to the phone lines. We'll be right back. Stay with us.
Tune in every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the Aisha Wells Show on HODP Network.
So we are in downtown Port of Spain, number 89 Oxford Street in Port of Spain, opposite the Salvation Army, and you can come on down and check us out. We're here Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And when we are here, we're making sure and take care of business. So whether we're dealing with our clients directly, making sure that you are our number one priority, or whether we're making magic happen inside of the studio, we are making sure that you are our priority. So walk with me. This is our kitchenette area. When you come, you can make sure and have a little bit of refreshments. Whether it's coffee, juice, or tea, you just tell us what you're looking for and we will make sure that you're comfortable. Come walk with me. So we're inside the radio station. And of course, I just got some bad boy cameras. Check them out. Top of the line. Big up yourself, King. You ain't gonna see nothing like this anywhere but here. And we have Robert behind the scenes making sure that the online radio station is up and running 24/7. The man in the business, the big man in the business behind the scenes. Big up your whole self, Robert. Yeah, I'm so proud of him. And of course, this is where the music and the magic happens with our DJs on the radio station. Make sure to follow us on every social media platform, Hot Off the Press, to see who DJ and announcer we're going to have next. And my magical place, my special place, it's right here on my set. Yeah, I'm really, really contemplating whether we should go purple or we should go black. Personally, the purple chair, it's pretty, it's nice, but I ain't feeling it full 100. The black chair, however, a little more elegant, a little more classy. So guys, it's going down today. Thank you so much for joining us in this short video. And tune in tonight. We go live from 7 p.m. Bye.
Nurse Joy Home for the Aged, located Omira Road, Arima. Contact us at 610-7849.
At Home Care is provided both in Trinidad and Tobago by competent, professional, well-trained, and trustworthy caregivers. Contact us at 687-8454 for free consultation.
So welcome back. Let me send special thank you to Millionaire Lux TT. Millionaire Lux TT. She is exceptionally well when it comes to putting in dreads and locking hair. She is the one responsible for my hairdo. Yeah, she's excellent. She's efficient. She's pretty quick with her hands. It doesn't take long at all. So you guys need to go follow Millionaire Lux TT and book your next appointment with her. She comes to you, so she provides a service where you don't even have to leave the comfort of your home. And she's very, very reasonable, so get in contact with her. And to all the persons advertising with us, we say thank you so much for taking the opportunity to spend your money with us. Your money means a lot to us. Yeah, we are small, upcoming, we have big dreams, we have big goals, and we want an opportunity to share those goals and dreams with you all the way. So we have specials from as low as $500 a month to $2,000 a month. Hit us up. Let us know what type of business you have. What is your plans for your business? It can be anything. It can be a parlor, a corner store, you're shelling on Charlotte Street, or you're a big enterprise. We don't discriminate here. Every dollar counts. So feel free to reach out to us on 302-3020 and let us know how we can work with you. Or if you want to have an ad done and you just have a flyer, contact us. That could be done as well. Or you have a social media page you want us to manage. Like a client called us. She said, I have a business, but I don't have time to run my social media page. Could you do it for me? Yes, we can. So feel free to reach out to us, 302-3020. I'm getting ready to go to my phone lines. Remember, call us on 476-7115. That's 476-7115. We have a call? Caller, you're live. Caller, you're there? All right, caller not ready yet. Caller, you there? All right, let's get the caller up and running. Let me say good evening to Maria Lyons. She's on the live. Reagan H. Rowans, how you doing? Carol Socaholics. Hey, Carol, how you doing, fam? Hope you're having a good evening. Claudia Jeffries on the live. She says, well done. Angela Joseph Richard says, great job, Aisha. Terry Moore is on the evening. He's on the live. Giselle So Blessed is on the live. She's saying, you're a boss. Blessings. Pamela Gillard says, wow, the place is big. Nice. Yeah, it's really, really big and nice here. Thank you so much. Let's see if the caller is back. Caller, you're live. Not there. How you doing, Angela Joseph Richards and Marilyn Roberts? You good? How you doing, honey bunches? Tell me if the caller is on the line now. Caller, you're live.
Hello, good night.
Caller, I'm hearing you. Are you hearing me?
I am.
How you doing? Blessed evening.
I am good. Blessed evening. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you so much for being here with us.
Thank you. Looking real nice on the TV screen.
I'm trying, I think. The cameras, but you know, the cameras.
You know what I wanted to talk to you about, Aisha? You saw how they released the mother and the father of the young lady?
Yes, I
saw. But they said the police was ordered to release them. And I think they're saying that the bones is not of the daughter.
Mm-mm. Okay. So it's something.
So if it's not of the daughter, who bones, and where's the daughter?
Well, that's the question the entire country is asking. So listen, off your caller. Let's see if we could talk a little bit about that. Remember, you guys can call in and raise your issues. Yeah, we vibing in this place. I want to get you guys comfortable with the show and the phone lines. Thank you for raising the issue, caller. So one thing we suffer from in Trinidad and Tobago is a lack of evidence gathering. And a lot of premature, I want to say the word conviction, but that might be strong. A lot of premature handling of some of these cases. So, while this is before the court, I will have not too much to say on the issue. But what I would say is this. The police have a lot more work to do. While the DPP is awaiting further information on how to proceed in this matter, they cannot keep those persons in police custody until there is sufficient evidence. And to me, it's mind-blowing because, yes, there is a body in the yard, there is bones in the yard. The sale is not bones of the daughter, so whose bones is it? Listen, this is a whole Lifetime movie playing out. And a very good question. If it's not the daughter, then where did the daughter go?
Girl, listen, I sit down here watching the movie just like you.
And I'm really, really hoping that the police gather enough evidence to bring the perpetrators to justice. But intelligence gathering in this country is lacking. We seriously need an overhaul of the police service, and nobody wants to really talk about that. We have to properly train police officers to handle crime. We have to make sure that we are efficient in DNA testing, in lie detector testing, in evidence gathering, in dealing with witnesses and confidentiality. I remember a few years ago while on radio, a man came to me as a witness. He was a witness in a murder trial and living in witness protection. And that man told me that he was going to be dead by the end of the year because he was going to walk out of the witness protection program based on what it is he was living under, the conditions he was living under in witness protection program. So when someone apparently witnessed a crime and they, you know, they work on behalf of the state to bring perpetrators to justice, they remove them from their home and they keep them in police guard. So there are several safe houses around the country. And when that man sent me video footage of the conditions that he and his family was living under in witness protection program, he felt that he made the worst decision of his life coming forward and trying to assist the police in solving crime. There were roaches in the house, no toilet paper. They had to depend on meals from officers. Sometimes the officers on duty did not have car to take them to and from where they had to go. So his daughter got sick, needed medication. It was difficult to move about in public, so they had to wait for a doctor to come home to them. They were living on a stipend that wasn't sufficient to take care of the family. The children had to be taken out of school. When this man explained to me in detail how they were living, he regretted being a witness for the state and said that he was not going to stay in witness protection at all. He was walking out because he left the comfort of his home thinking he was doing the right thing. He said the manner in which officers was talking to them, how officers was cussing them and treating them, and long and short of the story, he did make good on his promise and he walked out of witness protection, and within 2 weeks of leaving witness protection, he was murdered. So I'm saying that to say we have a lot of work to do when it comes to fighting crime. Fighting crime is not just going out there and fighting criminals. There's a lot of facets to dealing with crime. And it's sad to say that we are falling down on the job. There's a caller on the line. Caller, you alive?
Hi, good night, Aisha.
How you doing, lover?
Everything.
Hi, good. How you doing?
Ade. I like your pink. I like your purple chair.
Who's that song? It's sounding like purple. KFC, so.
Aisha?
Yes?
Today, Kingsley calling heavy duty NTC program. He said after he had something here, in here, yeah. He's talking about that I have a PNN program running.
Well, I want you to I want you to deliver a message to Kingsley for me. Can do that?
Yeah, no speaking there, yeah?
This song in like KFC.
Yeah, you go on, son.
KFC, tell Kingsley I say holy ass. I could say that here. Don't forget to mention it and tell him I said it just like that.
I love to listen. Love and respect.
Love and respect, KFC. Thank you so much. Check the voice notes. See who we have on the inside. So, Queen Justice says, no justice, no equity, no safety, no happiness. It is who knows who here. Jason D'Souza says, the skeleton remains is that of a man. But that's what we're hearing now. But if the skeleton remains is that of a man, then who's the man? And where the daughter? Are we dealing with a situation where there are serial killers lurking among us? I think yes, and I also think more than one. Sadly, too much of people go missing in this country and they vanish without a trace and we never hear anything about them again. May I remind you, a few years ago, for those of you who followed me from radio, I dealt with a case involving a young lady by the name of Abigail Joseph. Do you remember Abigail Joseph? Well, for those of you who don't remember Abigail Joseph, she went to drop her son to school in St. Anne's, Cascade, boarded a taxi, on Hart Street in Port of Spain and was never seen again. Her family, up to today, is trying to get closure as to what happened to Abigail. In fact, Abigail's son is an adult. Married, probably have a child by now. Abigail is a grandmother and don't know. Because her family never saw her again. They had so many leads. I was up and down like a whole private investigator with the people. All of them remember that? All in the back of Maracas, St. Joseph, trying to gather information because somebody call and tip off the family and tell them it's human trafficking and they're moving she on a boat and the boat leaving from Las Cuevas. And if you see Bacchanal in the middle of the night, going up to see if this boat gone with Abigail. Abigail was never seen again and the family still doesn't have closure. And I'm saying all of that to say there are unfortunately many families like that living in Trinidad and Tobago. Their loved ones disappeared. And nobody knows who they are and where they are or what's going on now. Sad. Really, really sad. I'm reading your comments. Angela Joseph says, Kingsley liked too much Bacchanal. Ashford said, my God. Queenie says, I like this program already. Yeah. They know not to come for me, Queenie. I'm real, real nice until they come. Maria Lyon says, Queen Aisha, your color is popping. It nice, girlfriend. Yeah, blending with the chair today. Jason says, Olia, this is not 919 with this kind of behavior, please. Christopher Victor's on the inside. He says, blessings to everyone still in France who is watching. Hi, Sterling. Allison Bradford Ruhad says, as soon as Kingsley come on, the show I go on. Because he will come with confusion as usual. Confusion alone, he might break down in tears. You know he. So, guys, the lines are open. We are taking your calls. We are taking your voice notes as well. Feel free to send your voice notes. Check out for voice notes. Remember, this is the first hour and we're vibing with you. We want you to get familiar with the numbers to call. Get familiar with how to get on to us. Get familiar with sending us voice notes. The numbers to call 476-7115. That's 476-7115. And feel free to call us. Yeah? We want to hear from you guys. Tell me what's making news in your world at this time. Remember, we are here until 9 o'clock. We have a video to play, but I'll do that shortly. I'll do the video shortly. The lines are open. I also urge you to please share the live. Facebook is not allowing me to share the live, so I'm asking you guys to share it on my behalf. Go ahead and send the social media mad by sharing the live. And we're also live on TikTok. So if you're on TikTok, you can go and view the show on TikTok as well. Yeah? Let me see who's there. Christian says, I love the flowers. Yeah, the set was decorated by Olu and King. So big up King and Olu. They are the ones responsible for the set that you see behind us. So let me pause for a course, take a quick break, and we're going to come back with your calls. It is the Aisha Wells Show. And, of course, we are in your company. It's a few minutes to the hour of 8 o'clock. Let's take that break and we will be right back. Stay with us.
Tune in every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the Aisha Wells Show on HODP Network.
So we are in downtown Port of Spain, number 89 Oxford Street in Port of Spain, opposite the Salvation Army. And you can come on down and check us out. We're here Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And when we are here, we're making sure and take care of business. So whether we're dealing with our clients directly, making sure that you are our number one priority, or whether we're making magic happen inside of the studio, we are making sure that you are our priority. So walk with me. This is our kitchenette area. When you come, you can make sure and have a little bit of refreshments. Whether it's coffee, juice, or tea, you just tell us what you're looking for and we will make sure that you're comfortable. Come walk with me. So we're inside the radio station. And of course, I just got some bad boy cameras. Check them out. Top of the line. Big up yourself, King. You ain't gonna see nothing like this anywhere but here. And we have Robert behind the scenes making sure that the online radio station is up and running 24/7. The man in the business, the big man in the business behind the scenes. Big up your whole self, Robert. Yeah, I'm so proud of him. And of course, this is where the music and the magic happens with our DJs on the radio station. Make sure to follow us on every social media platform, Hot Off the Press, to see who DJ and announcer we're gonna have next. And my magical place, my special place, it's right here on my set. Yeah, I'm really, really contemplating whether we should go purple or we should go black. Personally, the purple chair, it's pretty, it's nice, but I ain't feeling it full 100. The black chair, however, a little more elegant. A little more classy. So guys, it's going down today. Thank you so much for joining us in this short video. And tune in tonight. We go live from 7 p.m. Bye.
Nurse Joy Home for the Aged, located Omira Road, Arima. Contact us at 610-7849.
At Home Care is provided both in Trinidad and Tobago by competent, professional, well-trained, and trustworthy caregivers. Contact us at 687-8454 for free consultation.
So welcome back guys. We are back, and let me say good evening to those of you viewing us on YouTube. So Diane Payne is with us. Diane Payne is on YouTube. She says, "Blessed night, Aisha." Patty Dikoto says, "Blessings, Aisha." Diane Payne is on the inside. Rudy Trudy says, "Blessing, Aisha." Dwayne Peter says, "Good night, Aisha. I am looking on." Cheryl M says, "Good night to all. Congratulations on the great accomplishment, Aisha. Loves, Cheryl." Thank you, Queen. Mel 123 says, "Aisha, I am on. So happy to hear you once again." Thank you. Renee Lewis says, "Blessed evening to all." She's on the live. Art Album says, "Good quality. Full 100. Thank you so much. Good evening. Mel says, "Your phone lines are busy." Really, Mel? Try again. Our phone lines should be up and running now. 476-7115. That's 476-7115. And send us a voice note as well. We'll play your voice notes too. Diane Payne says, how is it not her bones, but they found her clothes? Diane, we all sit down here trying to figure that story out. Troy Smith says, blessed night to you, Princess. What about Akil Chambers? Yep, up to today, no justice for Akil Chambers. Yeah, COS says, this will seem weird, but if Trinidad seriously gets into tourism, then crime will abate a bit. Trust me. How so? I thought addressing crime will equal better tourism, but then not necessarily, because Jamaica has a crime problem, yet they don't have tourist issues. So it's interesting. Interesting indeed. COS says, because the government and police will have a choice to protect the industry, there will be more employment and crime will go down. Maybe. I'm open to anything at this point. COS says, also, don't take this the wrong way, Aisha. Why not fill the void left by news source? Bring in guests and drive up the social discussion. Now, I'm not sure why news source left or if they'll be back. I don't really want to fill the void for anyone. I just really want us to, you know, gel, see where we go with this, see how far we go, bring in new content, new creativity, and allow people to just free themselves. I don't want to mimic or imitate anybody. When you're the queen of talk, you don't have to be like anybody else. And I think the reason why you guys have followed me all these years, it's because I'm original. I've always been. You know, no matter how many different times you try to replicate me, it could only be one. So I just really want us to continue being us. And not try to be like anyone else. Rhoda Barrett will be Rhoda Barrett. And nobody could take that away from her. I don't want to replicate what she has. What we have is brand new. And I'm excited about it. Jeremy Lewis says, good night. Great show. Joy Bishop Smart says, good night, Aisha. Congrats on your blessings. Marilyn Roberts says, blessings to you. Roxanne Gavin says, Aisha was big up your whole self. I'm so happy for you. Thank you so much, Queen. All I'm asking you guys to do is go and share the live. Get the live out there. Share. As you come in, share it. Okay, let people know we're on the inside. And this is how you can contribute to the show, by just sharing. Marva Brito says, good night, Aisha. Philomena Collins is live. Joanna Ducaran says, guys, please go to share. Thank you, Joanna. Remind them the importance of sharing this live right now. All right, we have a call. Let's see who's there. Caller, you're live.
Aisha Welsh, good night to you, Aisha Welsh.
Hey, Kunji, where you come out?
And good night. I mean, where I come out from, I'm a citizen of this country, Aisha Welsh.
I just asked you where you come out, Kunji. I didn't ask you where your citizenship lie, but go ahead.
All right, well, I just kept being sarcastic too now.
All right, okay.
Good night to you, Roberta. And good night to your wonderful listeners. You know, Aisha Welsh, in the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, hello?
Yes, we're hearing you loud and clear.
The Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, finding help is knowing where to go. Once you know where to go, the help will be much more easier. I want to ask the Ministry of Social Development. This is an avenue. This is a program which people could listen and know where to go to help, for help, if you could just advertise. I want to ask the Ministry of National Security, this building that you all in is in Port of Spain, in an area which part needs social development. I want to ask the Ministry of National Security to be part of this program and advertise in this program. It will serve all your 100% good. But Aisha Welsh, you saying the chair purple, and when we watch it on the screen, it looking blue. And when I watch it, when you sit down and watch the TV and I watch on the right hand side, I seen a big bouquet of red flowers. I said, what's my power book here? Stinking Susie self, a yellow flowers on the side now. Why I seen the NTA blue, and I seen the PNM red, and I seen nothing with the UNC, just a yellow on your top.
Kunji, what are you talking about? Also.
I see on the right hand side, you have a nice, beautiful bouquet of red flowers.
Kunji, do you understand these red flowers are called poinsettias?
Well, I agree, they're beautiful flowers.
Yes.
But it's red.
Right.
I find I can have a bouquet of yellow flowers on the left hand side.
Well, why would I do that?
Well, it look nice now. Yeah, red and yellow. It look nice. I sure Robert will agree with that.
Kunji, you trying to put me in a bacchanal right now with red and yellow and all. Why don't send me a bouquet of flowers as a gesture for starting such a lovely venture?
Aisha, well, you know when you're advertising the building over there? I feel cold, but I feel happy. I feel happy and I feel glad because this is goals. This is when people set goals in life to end up with their own media station. Many talk show hosts didn't have the ability to do what you do by being independent. And I give 10 out of 10. I will be part of this program. I might be a nuisance. I might be the part of the program that will be a nuisance. But a nuisance that wish you the best. That wish you the best. And wish 100 out of 100 on your programs. Every one of your programs. Because I know it might be PNM. But you will speak on behalf of the young PNM people and them that need that voice for them. You will be that voice for them.
Well, let me say,
and I still ask them.
Let me say this. I appreciate your support over the years of Aisha Wells that I can't take away from you. Everywhere I go, I can't get away from you, KFC, and Tabakit, and Paul, and Kingsley. I can't get away from you guys, and I thank you for that. And I want you to know that this program transcends politics. My political affiliation is my own. However, issues that affect Trinidad and Tobago, I will always raise. I will always give you guys a platform to talk, even if I don't agree with you.
And that is what we appreciate. Not really the platform for me, but the knowledge you express to the future of this country. That is why I am a part of this program and them. And then these program and them, you know, I talk frank comment. You open up the politics and you open up the activist eyes. And everybody benefit. Everybody becomes successful on politics. I would like to say again, I want to see Foster Cummins, all the nice programs that Foster Cummins have that we cannot hear. I would like to see Foster Cummins advertising those nice programs on your program over here, because a lot of people will know what's going on and they will want to be part of it. Foster Cummins, please advertise on this program. Ministry of Social Development and National Security Minister. Minister Fitzgerald Hines, I never say anything bad about you. I never cuss you and I leave you out of my politics. But be part of this program. I would like that. Robert, Aisha Tapia Neshola, and she was very proud of you. Let the citizens of this country be proud of you too. Thank you, Aisha.
Kunji, share the live. Thank you for calling. Kunji, share the live. Share the live. Share the live. Share the live. The lines are open. We are taking your calls. So, guys, I'm going to share with you. I know my son might be pissed off for this. But Robert, I'm going to like you to play this to me, please. I'm sending it over to you now. My son did a song. And I always promise myself that I'm going to play it. As you know, my son is in the U.S. Navy. He's actually on deployment now and I miss him so much. I love him so much. He's my pride and joy, my everything, my baby boy. And he recorded a song last year. And I really was shocked when I heard it because I said, it's a song in like Jabir. It's song good. However, I sent it to you. However, Jabir quickly pulled his song down because he's shy. He's like, "Mommy, don't play it, eh?" But I want you guys to take a listen. I want you guys to hear my baby boy's talent. You know, he's really, really shaping up to be a child that I'm extremely proud of every day. You know, him and his brothers, they really, really make me proud. And that is part of having raised good children, which goes back to what we spoke about yesterday about proper parenting. You know, and how proud children does make you when they're doing well. So guys, I want you to check this song out. This song is done by my son, Jabir. And I want you to take a listen. Robert, let me know when you have it there. You can play it from there? Yeah, I think you might be able to. Tell me when. No. Can you pull it from there? Don't forget, we're still taking your calls. Eh? Feel free to call us as well. Tell me when you have it. Take a short break and come back with it. Let me take a short break and come back with it, guys, while Robert gets it set up. So we
tune in every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the Aisha Wells Show on HODP Network.
So we are in downtown Port of Spain, number 89 Oxford Street in Port of Spain, opposite the Salvation Army, and you can come on down and check us out. We're here Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And when we are here, we're making sure and take care of business. So whether we're dealing with our clients directly, making sure that you are our number one priority, or whether we're making magic happen inside of the studio, we are making sure that you are our priority. So walk with me. This is our kitchenette area. When you come, you can make sure and have a little bit of refreshments. Whether it's coffee, juice, or tea, you just tell us what you're looking for and we will make sure that you're comfortable. Come walk with me. So we're inside the radio station. And of course, I just got some bad boy cameras. Check them out. Top of the line. Big up yourself, King. You ain't gonna see nothing like this anywhere but here. And we have Robert behind the scenes making sure that the online radio station is up and running 24/7. The man in the business, the big man in the business behind the scenes. Big up your whole self, Robert. Yeah, I'm so proud of him. And of course, this is where the music and the magic happens with our DJs. On the radio station, make sure to follow us on every social media platform, Hot Off the Press, to see who DJ and announcer we're gonna have next. And my magical place, my special place, it's right here on my set. Yeah, I'm really, really contemplating whether we should go purple or we should go black. Personally, the purple chair, it's pretty, it's nice, but I ain't feeling it full 100. The black chair, however, a little more elegant. A little more classy. So guys, it's going down today. Thank you so much for joining us in this short video. And tune in tonight. We go live from 7 p.m. Bye.
Nurse Joy Home for the Aged, located Omira Road, Arima. Contact us at 610-7849. At Home Care is provided both in Trinidad and Tobago by competent, professional, well-trained, and trustworthy caregivers. Contact us at 687-8454 for free consultation.
Come to the rhythm.
Thank you for keeping my numbers steady, guys. I really, really appreciate you. All you in Falter, all you in Weaver, all you in Move, and all you sharing the live. And I'm feeling real blessed because all you never fail me yet. So continue to share the live. So I'm going to share my son's song with you guys. This is a new release that he is so shy to release. But he did a bit of creativity in the song. So he used unknown to me voice notes that I sent him into the introduction of his song. And I think it's a hit, but maybe it's just me being his mother and his number one fan. Why I think so. I'm going to play it, let you guys hear it. And on a scale of 1 to 10, you can call in and judge it. Go on, let's play it. Let's go. Let me send you a picture of him to put up. Yeah? Give me some volume on my side.
Well, let's not talk and forget this time. I've heard this before, but okay. If you can't forget this time, then let it be for this time.
If I'm being honest, I lost track all the time. Can't trust these little bitches, cause all they do is lie. New niggas, pocket watch, fake all on they mind. When I make these millions, I swear you'll be fine. John and Millie, ain't no choice to stay. You had choices on your plate, but you ain't choose to stay. I'm 18, no damn reason I should feel this way. Pop the perky, it ain't heal me, but I feel the same. Not gon' cap, I'll get you wet, that shit gon' cost less than a band. I'ma make my whole life, man, I'ma put my whole life in the black. Niggas claiming that they real, but they don't got my back. I got years left in this shit, just bring that time fly past. On the road, I peep the truth, I told shakes hit the gas. Woke up and my feelings trippin', it can't be like that. Heard my man turn to a snitch, it damn near made me mad. Try to drive into your love and she told me don't crash. It's okay, that's how I feel, it's okay. Telling God just take the wheel, feeling safe. Sleeping in a boring state, it's insane. But that's the game. Take some losses in my life, this shit ain't fake. I ain't talking about what I lost, it's what I gained. But I'm traveling so I cannot complain. Mention Mars and grandson, that's when these bullets eat your brain. If I'm being honest, I lost track all the time. Can't trust these little bitches, cause all they do is lie. New niggas, pocket watch, fake all on they mind. When I make these millions, I swear you'll be fine.
Stop putting yourself through this every Monday morning.
You'll be fine.
But say you feel you heard one, then you feel you heard over and over and over again.
You'll be fine.
I just got me vibing.
Well, let's not talk and forget this time. I've heard this before, but okay. If you can't forget this time, then let it be for the difference.
If I'm being honest, I lost track all the time. Can't trust these little bitches, cause all they do is lie. New niggas, pocket watch, fake all on they mind. When I make these millions, I swear you'll be fine. John and Millie, ain't no choice to stay. You had choices on your plate, but you ain't choose to stay. I'm 18, no damn reason I should feel this way. Pop the perky, it ain't heal me, but I feel the same. Not gon' cap, I'll get you wet, that shit gon' cost less than a band. I'ma make my whole life, man, I'ma put my whole life in the black. Niggas claiming that they real, but they don't got my back. I got years left in this shit, just bring that time fly past. On the road, I peep the truth, I told shakes hit the gas. Woke up and my feelings trippin', it can't be like that. Heard my man turn to a snitch, it damn near made me mad.
Try to drive into your love and she told me don't crash. It's okay, it's okay, that's how I feel, it's okay. Telling God just take the wheel, feeling safe. Sleeping in a boring state, it's insane. But that's the game. Take some losses in my life, that shit ain't fake. I ain't talking about what I lost, it's what I gained. But I'm traveling so I cannot complain. Meshing Mars and grandson, that's when these bullets eat your brain. If I'm being honest, I lost track all the time. Catch up these little bitches, cause all they do is lie. New niggas, pocket watch, fake all on they mind. When I make these millions, I swear you'll be fine.
Stop putting yourself through this every Monday morning.
You'll be fine.
Better you feel you hit one, then you feel you hit over and over.
You'll be fine.
So let me get a little backdrop on this song now. And I know he's going to go crazy if you know I put your business out there like that. So Barry has relationship issues, yeah? And every single time he messaged me about his relationship issues, I will send him a voice note so he could hear my voice. Because, you know, he's far away. I know he wants to hear my voice. Telling him, you can put this up, you can put him up on the screen, you can put this one. Telling him about his relationship issues. Like a mother would, I'm giving my son relationship advice. And I'm telling him, I said, Barry, if you're going through these hurts, why not just go through the hurt once? Call off the relationship once. Go through the hurt once, then putting yourself through it over and over again. And here I end up in a whole song. So on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being the least, 10 being the most, how do you feel about my baby boy's new song? And for those of you who did not remember him from his Navy graduation pick 2 years ago, yes, it has been 2 years. Since my son joined the U.S. military. And for those of you who remember him as a baby, then I'm going to put those pictures up now. Yeah? Yes, the one in the photo is the one who is singing Christopher. That is my baby boy. It is a hobby for him, by the way. He don't intend to be a rapper. He just was trying out for a FaceTime thing, and he wants to know, Ma, don't push it, eh? But I want to know if he gets you. On a scale of 1 to 10. The lines are open. I'm taking your calls. 476-7115. 476-7115. On a scale of 1 to 10. How you think my child did? We have a call? I see they're fiddling with the phones. Keep those phone lines coming. All right. So Victor Christopher says, I give him a 9. Terry Moore says a 8. Alicia Moore says a 8. Natalie Jack says a 9. Yeah, only remember him on the screen, only lucky face now. Me and my golden boys. I love this picture. This is my favorite photo. Especially because Kyrie teeth all over the picture. He smiled the biggest. And Sibby, even though he was 4 months old, he is still looking at that camera. How he was able to look into that camera at that age is amazing to me. So Jennifer Kwamina says, Aisha, I give him a 9. Roseanne Gavin says a 8.5. Maria Lyon says he gets a 9. Jennifer Kwamina says, Aisha, he's really good. Yeah, he's better than half of them rappers I hear all day. And I'm just not saying that because I'm his mommy, yeah? All right, Mavis Peterson Paul says, I give him a 8. The lines are open. We are taking your calls. Joycelyn Jameson says, I give him a 10. Can I get it back in the background for me? Can I get a song in the background while I take some calls? The lines are open. Let's go again. Yeah, all you. Them time fly fast, eh? Them boys is men now, you know? My kings are men now, and I am ever so proud of them. Let me go over to YouTube and see what you guys are saying on YouTube. How will you vote on YouTube? Let me see. I'm on YouTube right now. Thank you guys so much for staying with us on YouTube. We are 30 strong on YouTube. You guys are not playing with me tonight. Let me get your comments on the inside. So Renny Lewis says, I give him a 10. While Karen says, I give him a 100. Thank you so much, Karen. Yeah. 29 Super C says, did Paul call in again? No calling call now. So 29 Super says, is this song being played now? No, he actually pulled this song from Spotify for whatever reason. I guess he gets over his relationship issues. He don't want me to hear this song anymore. So this was my personal copy that I'm playing here. And Kathy Ann St. Louis says, I gave it a 10. Yeah? That's my son, Joseph Moses. That is Jabir. Let's go. Caller, you live. Caller, you live. Caller, we hearing you.
You're there? Let me say goodnight to you. Aisha Wells.
Yeah. Good night, Kingsley.
Can you load on that background music in my ears, please?
Eh, but you running this show, but this is yours. Good night, Kingsley. How you doing?
Aisha, it's worth doing to Aisha. After a year, I hear you on the radio, you come back to promote the PNM. Aisha, after a year, Kelly, in our community, and you come back to promote the PNM. Why is KFC calling me and COP calling me saying Kingsley call the program my belly hurting, my back hurting. This is your program after a year, we miss you on the airwaves. For you to tell us today that your program is an independent program and is this program, but we all know it's a PNM election program.
Kingsley.
Our young brothers and sisters getting killed in our community. So where you born,
Aisha West? Are you not aware? One minute, Kingsley, let me talk.
On St. Vincent Street, watching over the hills of Lavantel.
Can you hold up on the tears? Let us chat for a minute. It's been a year. Can you hold up on the tears, let me talk? Right. So I don't know if you know, Kingsley, but I'll tell you. On Saturday morning from 9 a.m. on the Greens on Piccadilly Street, we have a candlelight prayer vigil with the Spiritual Baptist community in aid to bring peace in East Port of Spain. That is wholly and solely my project. I made a call for the Baptist community to come out and they responded, and it's an event that is happening on Saturday in an effort to address the crime in the community. So to say that I came back after a year and didn't do anything is incorrect. That's one. Two, this program doesn't have a political affiliation. What the hell are you talking about?
Aisha, you cannot have some kind of talk you have in there without the community involved.
But Kingsley, the mothers from the community coming out, what you talking about is only you don't know about it or what? The whole community knows.
Oh my gosh, how much mothers will come out? Mothers afraid to come out because mother from 6 and mothers from 7 might fight. Oh my gosh, where are we going with this? There's no hope for Lavantel. There's no hope for our black community. We gone. No, nothing can stop this. Nothing can stop this. Not even the bell. Oh my gosh, not even the African bell. We are living in blood. We are living in a disaster. Our communities is blood.
And Kingsley, and today, that is
the
why.
Minister of National Security disrespecting our community by asking where the protest. I asked him, where is he? As the minister, I want to tell him, we see Dr. Mudirao, we see Michelle Benjamin stand up with the people, we see Kamala Prasad Bisasa, we see Vananda Mohit, we see Kadisha Amin stand up with the people. We are asking, where is Keith Scotland in this? Where is Joe Hines in this? As Leon's
Kingsley,
this, I do not expect Stuart Young.
Kingsley,
yes.
You realize you're the person that's bringing the politics into this? You realize that?
Aisha, the only politics in this is our brothers and sisters killing. And I want to put you on notice on this program here. I want to tell Dr. Rowley, we in an election mood. Do not turn no more soil in this country. Because things is coming and take a shovel away from you. I'm going to make a citizen arrest. Because Dr. Rowley tell us, 2014 going into 2015, if the government cannot solve crime, there's a part of the problem. Today we are seeing that Dr. Rowley, you are part of the problem in this crime and this killing. We put all these killing and all these guns in our country in your hand. We are blaming you.
Kingsley, who's the we?
All these killings, you need to be investigated. For all these killings that are taking place in this country, Dr. Rowley, you need to be investigated because you tell us, it's on record, you tell us if a government has no control on crime, there's a part of it, and then there's a problem of it. Today, you, Dr. Rowley, you turn a blind eye to your African children, your African girls. You tell Manning when you was in opposition side behind Kamala, when Manning fire until you go in the backbench and they put you over on the opposition side. You ask Manning, what about the boys from Diego Martin, Carnage, Pity Valley, Lavantel Enterprise, Port of Spain? Today, you bear a $40 million library in Diego Martin Day by Wendy Boulevard. One African boy that are working the Martin, you build $100 million flyover by Turkey. Not one boy guy get a walk as a close. What? Where is the Aisha? What?
Mr. Ball.
What is saying over me?
I'm saying to you, first of all, you came here and brought politics here. This is a brand new day. A brand new venture, a brand new program, and you come here crying me a river and coming here to put people on notice about citizens' arrest and who you're going to lock up and who you're taking a shovel from. I want to know, are you going to be part of the vigil on the Greens on 9 o'clock on Saturday morning? That's the part I want to know. All the extras I could do without.
Aisha Wells. Let me say good night to you, and good night to my good friend, COP. Good night to KFC. Good night to Tabakit. Good night to Ivor George, manager. Let me say good night to TC, and good night to Heavy. Let me say good night to Mikey K. Let me say good night to Andy Williams. Let me say good night to Lennon Smith. Let me say good night to Anderson on the Beatum. Let me say good night to Bellman. Let me say good night to Miss Sandra Cruz. Let me say good night to Trinidad and Tobago. And Chavez, you do have a blessed night and continue your program. Thank you so much,
Kingsley. So you understand where the problem comes from, right? Because up to now, he has not answered whether he's going to be part of a positive venture in the community. We hear all who you're going to lock up, citizens' arrest, who you're going to grab shovel from. We hear everything that does not adequate to being on the part to assisting the cause, to being the part of peace. So you brought the politics here, Kingsley. I came here without politics. So you wrongfully accused me. But nonetheless, thanks for the support. Thank you for being here. We hope to hear more contributions from you that make sense, you know, as we continue to go from strength to strength. Yeah, the lines are open. We are taking your call. Victor is troops in. They said the show going so nice and lucky reach. I know he would have come. From the time Kunji and KFC show up on the scene, it was only a matter of time before Kingsley found his way here. Yeah, so I didn't expect anything less than Kingsley than to bawl and cry and moan and weep. And I didn't expect anything else. Patty Dikoto is saying Kingsley is a real jackass. He said the same foolishness yesterday on Juju show. I mean, he needs prayers. Well, he had to pray for that boy. So we can go for a short break. Let us take a break. It is 42 minutes after the hour of 8 o'clock as we wind down to the end of the show. We're going to come back and take some more of your calls. Those of you who rated my son's song, thank you so much. He is my pride and joy. All my boys are my pride and joy. And, of course, continue to support this Heart of the Press show. Let's take that break. We'll be right back.
Tune in every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the Aisha Wells Show on HODP Network.
So we are in downtown Port of Spain, number 89 Oxford Street in Port of Spain, opposite the Salvation Army. And you can come on down and check us out. We're here Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And when we are here, we're making sure and take care of business. So whether we're dealing with our clients directly, making sure that you are our number one priority, or whether we're making magic happen inside of the studio, we are making sure that you are our priority. So walk with me. This is our kitchenette area. When you come, you can make sure and have a little bit of refreshments. Whether it's coffee, juice, or tea, you just tell us what you're looking for and we will make sure that you're comfortable. Come walk with me. So we're inside the radio station. And of course, I just got some bad boy cameras. Check them out. Top of the line. Big up yourself, King. You ain't gonna see nothing like this anywhere but here. And we have Robert behind the scenes making sure that the online radio station is up and running 24/7. The man in the business, the big man in the business behind the scenes. Big up your whole self, Robert. Yeah, I'm so proud of him. And of course, this is where the music and the magic happens with our DJs on the radio station. Make sure to follow us on every social media platform, Hot Off the Press, to see who DJ and announcer we're going to have next. And my magical place, my special place, it's right here on my set. Yeah, I'm really, really contemplating whether we should go purple or we should go black. Personally, the purple chair, it's pretty, it's nice, but I ain't feeling it full 100. The black chair, however, a little more elegant, a little more classy. So guys, it's going down today. Thank you so much for joining us in this short video. And tune in tonight. We go live from 7 p.m. Bye.
Nurse Joy Home for the Aged, located Omira Road, Arima. Contact us at 610-7849.
At Home Care is provided both in Trinidad and Tobago by competent, professional, well-trained, and trustworthy caregivers. Contact us at 687-8454 for free consultation.
Behind you.
All right, we are back. We are back. Thank you for staying with us. And it is 10 minutes to the top of the hour. We end at 9. Guys, we have a short video to show you that circulated on social media earlier today. It's really disgusting, so let me let you know, viewer discretion is advised. However, it is a sad reality of what it is we face in Trinidad and Tobago on a daily basis, not knowing what is coming next with these psychopaths running around our society. You know, I think they say it's a video from some street in Port of Spain. Well, let's just play the video. When we come back, we'll talk about it briefly before we pull the curtains down on this evening show. It's very gruesome, mind you, so viewer discretion is advised.
No, people, sorry about being so disturbing this morning. I'm now walking on the street here and notice this in the middle of the other side of the pavement. This is who street? Duncan? Hey, Duncan, tell me this doesn't look like a human inside. This doesn't look like no animal. What my Duncan street?
So the audio is on there? Yeah, play it again.
No, people, sorry about being this so disturbing this morning. I'm now walking on the street here and notice this in the middle of the other side of the pavement. This is who street? Duncan? Hey, Duncan, tell me this doesn't look like a human inside. This doesn't look like no animal. What my Duncan street?
So apparently, we don't know if it's human remains, animal remains, but it looks like the intestines of a human. We have a call? All right, let's take it. Call your life.
Good night, Aisha. Good night, Robert. Robert's in the back of the scene. Aisha?
Yes?
Yeah, Kingsley crying, all the kind of thing, man. Aisha, let's call out a march now and mobilize the people now, Aisha.
But it's not a march. We're doing a prayer vigil, KFC. We on the green Saturday morning from 9 to 12. Come out and pray. Let we pray. Presence, what would marching do?
Prayer is good. Well, we dying. People pray and still dying.
So your marching action. Will stop the dying. Let us put God in front, KFC.
We're always putting God in front. Anything we do, we always have God. We always have God in front.
So why not support the prayer initiative? Up to now, Kings, we call here to cry. He call here to lock up Dr. Rowley, but he ain't called to say he attending the match on Saturday morning. The prayer vigil on Saturday morning.
Nah, we could be there in the spirit. We want to be out there in action. We want to hit the streets. And girl, that's evil, wicked, oppressive.
That is where all you want. All you want me.
The PNM. And I show you the suffering going in the East Corridor.
And that is what all you want, KFC. Dying. Thank you. KFC, what all you want is for me to be part of some initiative that all you could use to be on all your political agenda. But my loyalty to Trinidad and Tobago surpasses politics. Like, I don't have time for politics when it comes to issues of the community and persons being murdered. That is an issue for God and that is an issue for prayers. Politicians can't really address what's going on here. We have to put God in the center of it. So that is why we decided to go to the prayer. We go into prayer vigils. And this is the first of many that we're going to be doing in the community. We started on the greens, but we are going to go through the communities with this effort. Because we understand that the reason why we are in the situation we are in now is because our people turn away from God. Let me say it as it is, KFC. Just recently we talking with friends about how we used to be glad when they have a crusade in the area. When crusade used to be under 10, people come and pitch a tent in the yard and it's crusade. And we glad to go and sit down and hear the word of God. We glad to go Sunday school, to go vacation Bible school when school closed. These were things we were happy to do in the community until we stopped doing them. And now we're dealing with a soulless generation of youth. They're soulless. They lack soul. They don't have what it takes inside to be close to God. So to say that having a march because you want people to come out and appear to be marching politically and having something that has to do with God being a part of it and having a prayer, all you don't want to do that. So Kings, you don't want to pray. Kunji, you don't want to pray. KFC, you don't want to pray. All you want to march. And when all you ready to stop politics and we ready to address crime situation by putting back God at the heart of things, then we would fully understand where we're going as a society. We just have a few more minutes. If we have some more calls and voice notes, please let's get it. Yeah? Let me read your comments. Sam John says, you all know this show is a prelude for 2015 election campaigning. Sam John, you're so wrong. I don't know why all you can't see beyond politics, but that's not for me to debate. That's on you. Yeah? Mavis Peterson says, really soulless, they are demons. They are. They are demons. Hollis Antoine says, that look like animal intestines, not human. Terrence Big Trini coming says, hey Aisha, great to be here. Thank you so much for being here, Terrence. Christopher Victor says, KFC blessings to you. Angela Joseph Richard says, put KFC in front. Yeah? I see Kadia Tom's on the line as well. Remember, guys, share the live. Please share it, share it, share it, share it, share it. Share the live and allow persons to get in to the program even after the program goes down. By sharing it, persons would know that we were live and they could partake of what we have going on here. Let me go over to YouTube and see what you guys are seeing on YouTube as well. Put the creator first, and then we would be able to address all problems affecting us as a society. It would no longer be a political issue. Yeah, because we decided to put God at the center of things. Trevor Michelle says, Kingsley, Kunji and KFC need two big bell to ring on their head. Altia says, so true, Trevor. Yeah. All right, so the lines are open. We'll take a few more. Remember, you can send your voice notes and call 476-7115. Check for voice notes. Let somebody tell me to send us a voice note. 476-7115. That's 476-7115. And of course, I am back on Facebook reading your comments. Angela Joseph says, Kingsley and his whole squad is part of the devil. Karen Field Spooner says, why are they so upset? I said that you have your show to do. Want to have so many shows, so many people talking to them. Why are they upset? Holly says, and what are we marching for, KFC? Yeah. Holly says, animal intestines is distracted from Valcine Horror House. Lord, at this point, I don't know what to say. It's from one thing to the next, but I can say this with the last 3 minutes of the program. Is either we prepare ourselves to address this situation from a spiritual perspective, or we prepare to fail at trying to salvage our young men in Trinidad and Tobago society. We had 6 murders last weekend of 6 innocent people who was just going about their merry business last Saturday morning. We had a murder on Duncan Street of a young man selling water to ply his trade of sales for a living to take care of his siblings. We had an 11-year-old boy shot and killed after school. I had a neighbor shot and killed just sitting down, liming outside of his home up in the captains. The list goes on and on and on. So far, it's only innocent people dying in this war. And I'm saying, we need to find a way to involve these youths back into the, to drive the fear of God back into them. And it starts on the greens on Saturday from 9 to 12 noon. You need to come out. We're wearing white. And we're praying and we're singing and we're asking God to intervene in this issue. Not just myself, but single mothers from the community coming out. It's going to be big. The police are on board with us. They're going to be out there in their numbers. We're catering for 100 people, but I'm almost certain more than 100 will come. We're talking about spiritual dignitaries from all over Trinidad and Tobago in one place. Some of them don't even live in Laventille, and they coming into the community because they too are concerned by what is happening. So we urge members of the community to also come out and show that support. And having said that, I want to tell you that we're still looking for those of you who are willing to donate towards refreshments for the dignitaries at this event. We would like to give them something to part with. We need cases of water, cases of juice, and help towards the food bill. So feel free to inbox me or send me a WhatsApp message on 302-3020 if you are willing to assist and donate. And if you have a product or service and you're interested in advertising with us, we have packages as low as $500 monthly and $2,000 monthly. And of course, you can have your video done. Even if you just have a flyer, we do videos for you as well. At an additional cost, feel free to reach out to us. Our team is ready and willing to assist you. Get us on 302-3020. Remember to follow Heart of the Press on Facebook, on YouTube, on Instagram, and on TikTok. Do not forget to follow us. It's imperative that you follow us. And of course, when this live comes down, go and share it like crazy. Because the devil busy. And all we want to do is have a platform in which we can give you guys an alternative to what's happening. We're just an alternative to the regular. And we're going to build and go from strength to strength. So guys, it's that time. It's 9 o'clock. I am out of here. I love you. Until we chat again on Friday, be safe and have a good one. Mwah!
Tune in every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday for the Aisha Wells Show on HODP Network.
So we are in downtown Port of Spain, number 89 Oxford Street in Port of Spain, opposite the Salvation Army. And you can come on down and check us out. We're here Monday to Friday from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And when we are here, we're making sure and take care of business. So whether we're dealing with our clients directly, making sure that you are our number one priority, or whether we're making magic happen inside of the studio, we are making sure that you are our priority. So walk with me. This is our kitchenette area. When you come, you can make sure and have a little bit of refreshments. Whether it's coffee, juice, or tea, you just tell us what you're looking for and we will make sure that you're comfortable. Come walk with me. So we're inside the radio station. And of course, I just got some bad boy cameras. Check them out. Top of the line. Big up yourself, King. You ain't gonna see nothing like this anywhere but here. And we have Robert behind the scenes making sure that the online radio station is up and running 24/7. The man in the business, the big man in the business behind the scenes. Big up your whole self, Robert. Yeah, I'm so proud of him. And of course, this is where the music and the magic happens with our DJs on the radio station. Make sure to follow us on every social media platform, Hot Off the Press, to see who DJ and announcer we're going to have next. And my magical place, my special place, it's right here on my set. Yeah, I'm really, really contemplating whether we should go purple or we should go black. Personally, the purple chair, it's pretty, it's nice, but I ain't feeling it full 100. The black chair, however, a little more elegant, a little more classy. So guys, it's going down today. Thank you so much for joining us in this short video. And tune in tonight. We go live from 7 p.m. Bye.
Nurse Joy Home for the Aged, located Omira Road, Arima. Contact us at 610-7849.
At Home Care is provided both in Trinidad and Tobago by competent, professional, well-trained, and trustworthy caregivers. Contact us at 687-8454 for free consultation.
This is a conspiracy that blows the mind of sane people. And I suspect that all of us in here are sane. It's unthinkable that somebody would plan to kill
an entire people. See, you couldn't think like that. Don't you think that others don't think like that?
As we come before you tonight, we ask you to look down upon us with the eyes of pity. We ask you to protect us from all seen and unseen guests. We ask you to protect those in the hospital, those in the jail. We thank you for protecting us on our going out and our coming in. We thank you for the food we eat, the water that quench our thirst. We thank you for having us in the land of the living. We ask you to bless us and keep us and allow your Holy Spirit to manifest within us, O Master. For there is none before, none after, none equal to. You made day and night, you made seed and plant, you made light and darkness. Have mercy upon us, O Father. Get our youths awake, awake, awake. How much more oppression that we really going to take? Awake, awake. Please unite for the children's sake. Get our youths awake, awake. Open up your eyes. See the true enemy. Awake, awake, awake. Them kill our prophets every time them try educators. Then organize a big pandemic. Tell me what's the purpose? Really? Is it to implement a global currency? Cross small businesses, global dependency. Rockefeller, Bill Gates, where is your humanity? What's the side effects of your 5G? The population for the masses of society. My country bring every human body. False injection make them kill Papa. Ask them why they kill John F. Kennedy, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, Dr. Selby. Pharmaceutical companies gonna make money. Get your youth away, away, away. How much more pressure that we really going to take? Please unite for the children's sake. Get your youth away, away. Open up your see the true enemy. Now unemployment and a sigh. They raise the prices so we can't buy. I say the economy is bad, that's a damn lie.
Damn lie.
So tell me who is benefiting from all this.